Hey everyone, welcome back to the Sims 4 Not So Very Challenge. So, I just realized that today is New Year's Eve. I'm still going to have them go to work. At least, I'm going to have him go to work. What does this say? Make out with Carmen. Buy a dishwasher. So, apartments in Sims 4 decorate themselves. Apparently, but I don't see any decorations, so I'm confused, but, I'm going to have, we are level 9 fitness skill. I'm going to have him work on his fitness skill. Since we have almost mastered it, that'll be one thing down for his generation. Why does the landlord think that they need to stay here? Oh, and our previous landlord died. So, yeah. I'm sorry if you hear my daughter, like, cry or anything. She's currently nursing while I'm recording this, so. Like, her grunt right there. Yep, her food comes first. I guess we can go ahead and buy a dishwasher. Even though I want to save up some money for their house, they're just gonna get this cheap one. What is your deal? Hold on. I gotta mute myself for a second. Alright, I guess she's done eating. She's just passed out now. I don't even remember who died. But whatever. How do you have a tradition complete? Oh, the decorating. We can set resolutions. Come here. Make a resolution. Let's do. Let's do raise a skill. Okay, you're not going back to sleep. No, why are you gonna throw up? Why is that an option now? Use. Go to the bathroom. Can you finish eating your food? Holy cow, this episode is turning into a mess. You need food as well. Then use and sanitize. Stop that. When do you work? 3 hours? Okay. What is this now? Be friendly with Carmen. Sorry, my daughter is getting a little fussy. Okay. Don't veppy. The beast. Well, she just burped like a. There's another one. A grown ass man. You okay now, baby girl? Can you please? What is your deal? Okay, what is this? Level up in cooking skill? Didn't we have her do a skill one? Yeah, raise a skill. He needs to set one. Two. Let's do get promoted. Go to work. I don't care if it's a holiday. Okay, so since she needs to raise her skill, we can go ahead and serve some food. So we'll do that. That's not what I wanted. Okay, can you please leave? Perfect. Why is this not on? Swear I had that on. Come on, lady. You're taking forever. Use. Seriously, why is 3 going so slow? Romance festival is in town. We could get married at the romance festival. I think so. Oh, wait, no. What time does it end? 1 a.m.? So, yeah, we can. I was gonna say, no, we can't because Cole doesn't get out of work until 9. But we can. She completed her resolution. Sorry, my daughter is awake. What trimester are you in? You're in second trimester. So she needs to sleep before he gets home. Come on. Thank you. Go to the bathroom. Go to sleep for a little bit. Let's see how close he is to his promotion. I think one more day and he should get it. Use and sanitize. And then we can go to the romance festival with Carmen, Ashley, Holly. Should we do Ash? I mean, he is our brother. Leslie. Emily. Where's the other one? Oh, wait, no. We don't want Emily. Okay. I guess that works. But yeah, we're gonna get them married real fast. Since Romance Festival is in town. Although you'd think that that would happen on Love Day. But whatever. They got engaged and pregnant in the last part, so why not get married in this part? Just how it works out. Are you talking? Are you talking? I think you're trying to fill your diaper. Oh, so we went and got her some footy pajamas last night because we had like a near-death experience with her already. And she's not even 3 weeks old yet. She'll be 3 weeks old tomorrow. But is everyone in the swaddle that she was wrapped in got like came loose and was wrapped around her head in the middle of the night at like 3 in the morning? Go here together and then a Sim is aging up? Are you freaking kidding me? Who's aging up? Ah, I can do it now. Perfect. No! Stop. Why are you guys... I want you in your dress, woman. Outfits. Change outfit. Formal. This one. Oh, you haven't seen her pregnancy outfits. This is her winter one, her cold deer. Hold on. Outfits. Don't you dare. Look at her bump. Ah, she's so pretty. Okay. Now let's try this again. And I'm sorry if you hear that plane or jet going over. I literally live like 2 miles, maybe 3 miles from an army post. And then 7 miles from an airport. I almost said Air Force. Airport. Ooh, and fireworks. Yes! Girl, you just got shot in the face by fireworks. What is your deal? Huh? You're squeaking up a storm. He's dancing now. Like, yes! He does have to work tomorrow, so I'm gonna have them go ahead and go home. Yeah. Well, she's home. I was gonna say, how long is it gonna take for him to go home? Sorry, I'm texting my husband back. There we go. Alright. So using sanitize. I just do that because it's super fast for him. Then go to sleep. You need to eat the leftovers. Shishubi. And sleep. Well, actually, you should probably watch Countdown to Midnight. Go! You're gonna miss it. No.
Shishubi.
And then you can sleep.
Shishubi.
Shishubi. Woohoo! I told you to go to sleep. And I told you to eat. Why are you guys canceling my freaking things I'm telling you to do? Oh. You're actually not gonna be able to sleep. There's something gross over here. Oh, there's a plate. I could not see that for the life of me. No, why is throw up an option? I don't understand. Why can this one not be evolved? Oh, wait. She doesn't have a high enough gardening skill. These must not be winter ones. Fall and winter. Oh, it's spring now. Winter. Winter. So, I'm gonna pause this real fast and make him get some leftovers once he wakes up. Fall and spring. Summer, winter. Wait, what was it? Christmas rose, crocus, spinach, snowdrop, Christmas rose. Cool. Onion. Onion. Fall. Nope, we don't have that one yet. Spring. Why can't I drag that one? Whatever. Summer. Spring. Summer and fall. Winter. Do I have a snowdrop? Yes. Sweet. Summer. Winter. And summer and fall. That's no. What one can stay? I don't think. Oh, this one. And then that's in season all the time, and that one needs to go. Cool. I want to see if I can put the tree in the little one. Just so it's not taking up as much space or causing issues. Guess it's gonna go right there. The door is in the way. So, come over here then. Why? Whatever, I guess I'm just gonna move it over so I can. Whatever. Move that there and move that there. And then I'm gonna have him place the other ones in the world. How's your sleep? Thought I told you to use and sanitize on the toilet. Whatever. Then I need you to. Where are they? This one. Place in world. New skill day. Okay, get up, because you're getting really hungry. I'm feeling like the third degree from my husband. Yeesh. Alright, how is Carmen? She's needs to go to the bathroom and get leftovers. What is your deal, woman? You're just so squirmy right now. It's kind of hard to hold you. Clement. No. Where are you gonna put this flower? Where'd you put it? Where did you put it? Really? Come out here. Then place it in the world. So I have no idea where you put it. Why do you keep doing that? Where did you put it now? Right there. Thank God. Now you can plant these. Plant. You just punched me in the boob. Can you clean that for your wife? Ooh, so weird saying that. And then use the bathroom. And it's new skill day. Well, you're about to go to work. He should get a promotion today. What is your deal? Huh? Do you want to fix me? Well, she already completed her. No? Okay, whatever. Seriously, come on. Ouch. Okay, what do you want to do? Buy a V-Box? No, we live in an apartment. You can work on a baking skill too, I guess. Ow. Or keep working on your cooking skill. Fish tacos. Garden salad. Ow. You just headbutted me in the throat. Garlic noodles. Ow, that really hurts. Grilled cheese. She's cooking level 7? Holy Jesus. Finally that throw up thing is gone. What is this? Make a group meal? Perfect. Request for feedback. Cole needs to provide tough feedback to a coworker. How should he give the notes? Straight and honest. Performance gain medium. Does that mean I see a promotion in our future? Yes. Eek. Prepare chili. We can do that eventually. Bless you. Oh, she has to go to work. Okay, you finish cooking that, then go to the bathroom, then you can go to work. How about that? Stop! You're not hungry. You need to go to the bathroom and then go to work. I guess I'll make you work hard as well. You're gonna be home before her. Can you watch her all, please? And then... Ah! Too many dishes. Uh-oh, dirty dishes are piling up and Carmen can't keep up. Carmen can either overload the dishwasher or give up and leave some dishes unwashed. Overload. And then... harvest all, I guess. I'm gonna turn this off so our bills aren't expensive. Woohoo, he's been promoted to All-Star. Cole has been promoted to All-Star. He will now make an additional 44 simoleons per hour for a grand total of 130 per hour. He has also received the following bonus: 605 simoleons All-Star Trophy. His next shift is Tuesday at 2 p.m. Sweet. Mop that too. And then you need to get some. We'll clean out the spoiled food and then get leftovers. And then I guess you can watch TV while you do it. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I just hit the wrong button. I'm sorry if you can hear my daughter. She has the hiccups right now. Huh, baby. You have the hiccups. Someone's aging up. Who is aging up? Yeah. Where did he just go? Probably outside. You're okay. You're like a champion. Okay, stop mopping. You're taking forever. Ooh, the tree is blossoming. So pretty. Ooh, I can fertilize with the daisies since they won't come out of my freaking inventory. You're okay, baby. I know, those hiccups are mean. Yeah. I'm just gonna have to suffer through him since he don't. What was that? Ashley is pregnant and married to a woman? What is going on in our family tree? Where is Emrys Nixon? Oh my. Holly had triplets? Holly had triplets. Okay, so there's Emily, Beth, Stacy, Cliff, Tammy, Jenny, and then Ashley's gonna have some. And then he's gonna have some. All right then. Pause. Thought I told you to eat and go to the bathroom. Yeah, here's your food. Eat BLT. And then use. And then, why can you not sleep? It's too noisy. I thought I said it was too cold. I was like, what? Oh, and Carmen's been promoted to caterer. Sweet. So, use and sanitize. Clean out spoiled food. Get leftovers. And then go to sleep. Why do you take so long to eat your food? Holy cow. Ow. He's asleep. He's gonna need to take a shower in the morning. She's, or now, whatever works for you. Babies give the most dirty looks ever. But I guess I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here since both of them have been promoted. So, yeah, thank you all for watching and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And hit the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. And yeah, have an awesome, awesome day. Bye!